thanks for coming back to Market Fresh here on lehighvalleylive.com/food. Each week we're exploring farmers markets in your region, and this week we're at the historic Bethlehem Farmers Market. I'm here with Richard Rowe of Bechdolt's Orchards, and we have a steal for you. He's got zucchini on his table, the first picking, and they're only 50 cents a piece.
That's right.
Now tell people what to look for when they're picking zucchini.
Zucchini, you don't want it to get too big, or it'll turn into a club. And which is good for making zucchini bread, if you bake zucchini bread. But try to keep it about 8 inches long, so it's tender. It's great for grilling and, you know, eating fresh or, you know, salads.
Okay. Now, when you're picking zucchini, do you look for the darker skin, or should the skin be shiny?
Yes. See, the lighter skin, that's where the sun doesn't hit it. It's probably laying like that.
Okay.
But, yeah, a darker, shiny skin, you kind of go by the length of it.
Now, you were telling me before that zucchini has a really long season. How long can people find zucchini? Yeah.
Well, actually, right now, probably into the fall.
So if somebody's stocking up on zucchini, since they're only 50 cents,
right.
What do you recommend that they do with it?
Oh, geez. I like it on a grill. I'm not a chef or a cook, but that's...
Just grilled plain?
Yeah, or a little olive oil. Mixed vegetables. Cut it up.
Good.
Peppers, cucumbers. So in July, when all the other vegetables are coming in hot and heavy, then you can have a good little cookout with it.
All right. Well, that sounds great. I might have to pick some of this up. It's only 50 cents.
Yep.
All right. You'll have to come back next week and join us for Market Fresh. Mm-hmm.